Every now and again in life, you know, people come by and they just stick out in your memory forever. This is one of those stories. Listen here. I met someone today that changed my life forever. She chooses to remain anonymous, so let's just call her Heather. Now Heather and I were shopping in the stores. I was buying apricots and ingredients for s'mores. Now I was sweating profusely, I came straight from running. Then I grew a pair, said hello, and you look simply stunning. And I pictured her butt naked, nasty thoughts went through my head. Then there was an awkward silence, and this is what I said. I have another story, this one's kind of the same, but also slightly different, allow me to explain. See, I was at Target, buying some balloons, then an angel in a floral dress floated across the room. I tripped and broke my pinky, but luckily no one saw. As I crept behind the beacon, I inspected it for flaws. Then I pictured her butt naked, nasty thoughts went through my head. There was an awkward silence, and this is what I said.
That dress up over your head, your head, your head.